investor group. Today, we will use 5 minutes to explain the three reasons why we like this ATM deal that's currently open to the new investors for July raise until July 15. So first, this is a recession-resistant asset class. Why do we care? The reason is because we are in late cycle. How do we know this is late cycle? You will observe a lot of signs. For example, you will observe a lot of new sponsors entering into this space, and you will see the terms of the deals getting worse and worse, lower IRR, lower pref, longer investment horizon, a lot of bridge loans are being used. Investors are so eager to get into the deals, so the deals are quickly oversubscribed. Everybody's fear of missing out. So those are the signs of late cycle. That's why we need to be very, very careful and do our own research to invest in recession-resistant asset class. So let's jump into it. The gray line is GDP growth every year, and the blue line is stock market. You will see the stock is not a recession-resistant asset class because it overreacts to economy slowdown. In 2008, it lost 40%. That's not the investment you want to do right now. As a contrast, the orange line shows that the demand for cash steadily increased every year. It fluctuates around 5% to 10% growth every year, except for 2000. As a matter of fact, during COVID, the demand for cash actually increased. The reason is because in the United States, we have 30 million households. They are underbanked or unbankable, meaning that they're so poor, they cannot open a bank account, and they are our target customers. They heavily rely on cash to pay for goods or service. Because they don't have a bank account, they cannot use credit card, and they cannot use digital wallet. So any technology innovation has nothing to do with this population. The size of the population stays stable every year, and in crisis, it actually increases. On the other hand, we also observe that more and more ATMs are replacing the branches. So summarize all this data, this is a recession-resistant investment. The second benefit I want to talk about is incomparable tax benefit. If you invest in stock, you sell it after 1 year, 100% of your gain need to pay 15% tax. If you invest in multifamily, assuming they do the cost segregation study, so 40 to 60% of your investment, you don't need to pay any tax in year one. But when it's sold, it needs to be recaptured. You need to pay back to IRS. As a contrast, the ATM deal, in year one, 100% of your original investment, you don't need to pay any tax. When it's sold, you don't have to pay it back to IRS. So it's even better than multifamily, and it's much, much better than the stock. The last reason we want to we like this deal is because risk management. We already talked about at asset class level, it's a recession-resistant asset class. Second reason, we chose to work with the institutional quality operator. It has long proven track record. It finished the whole cycle, and every month they pay out the distribution as they projected in the pro forma, even during COVID. At the deal level, there's no leverage, meaning that you are the first one to get paid. There's no bank ahead of you. And we perform detailed due diligence. By providing these three layers of risk management, we feel very confident investing into this deal. So to summarize what you get from this investment, there's very low risk involved. You get very high 21% plus cash on cash return. It's monthly distributed, started from the fourth month. The first 52K gain, you don't have to pay any tax. The July raise is now open to new investors until July 15. If you are interested to find out more details about this deal, you can schedule a call by going to Calendly/shopinvestorgroup, or you can contact me and Henry directly. Thank you for your interest. See you then.